in with more self-confidence from the game from yesterday. Both had a successful win. And
got a little miscommunication there, but they got the ball. Oh, this is dangerous. Great save, unbelievable save. Free possession of the ball. The Japanese.
And what can she do?
Oh, that was a power move there.
And it was not the Japanese first line, who applied lots of pressure for once.
There was a pass, but there was nobody home, so...
Ooh, crossbar! Went a little bit too quick.
Oh.
Nice volley.
Very
according
nice.
To the refs. Still very quick on their legs. Team Japan now a little bit luck. And the final firework.
That's the firework.
And his first goal.
Such an important goal for the Estonians. 10 seconds before the period.
Exactly.
Ends.
And with a long distance shot, and she scores! 2-0 in Estonia.
I think there was a touch on the defender's stick there. I think it changed direction, deflection there.
Estonia 2, Japan 0. Oh, nice save from Yamanaka.
Reaction save with the head again. Yep. Seems like the coaching staff has told them really to move the ball faster. They're executing that pretty well. Oh, wow, what a save. Incredible save.
Got shot and deflection.
There it goes.
And we have the first goal, and it is not the Japanese first line. We were wondering, are all the players who can score, and they're definitely all the players who can score.
Is it repeating itself?
And
yes, there it is! Unbelievable!
Midori Kudo, 32 years old, from Jofu Floorball Club, just outside Tokyo in her first World Championships.
And then Alanko did basically everything right there, but this was just a very unfortunate bounce between the legs, and then the goalie just cannot react.
And Yui Takashi!
Oh, what an individual play! Amazing!
Yui once more does add goal number 14 in her World Championship career. Must have been a Finnish top team.
Yes.
Achieving that.
Oh, that was a really good shot.
That doesn't bring a winner. Here another goal. Number 8, Mahiro Shimizu with her second goal today.
Look at that joy. Oh, that's amazing. That's sports for you.
At the first line with Takahashi.
Oh, let's see what here develops. Good shot.
Get the ball as quick as possible back because they need another two goals at least. Here, chance. But the difficulties with that is to control that ball. Now shot, well blocked. Easy for Narawada. Panic, almost a steal. Yui Goto couldn't control it. And here we have the goal, number 16, Retivet from EST Malikoli SK, scored. Third goal for Team Estonia. Let's see what tricks they have up the sleeve.
Ooh.
Was that the outside net or the goalie? What do they opt for, ball possession or the counter-attack? A mixture. And
now they're in trouble.
That
missed
it.
By a ball. They still have possession of
Shimizu
the ball.
Shimizu looks tired, but now very clever move from Godo. Ball possession.
Still regains
he
the ball.
He can maintain it.
Oh no, amazing.
And the ref called play on. That was a good ball. Shimizu missed. Would have been her third goal.
Only 4 seconds left.
That should be it. It is! Team Japan wins! What a revenge for Team Japan!
Tables have turned.
The table has turned, and they finishing this World Floorball Championship on ranking 13.